Hello everybody, welcome to SciInfo Solution. We are provide project development and training with different domain. Our branches in Nashik and Pune. Then I am presenting system, Android based complaint management system for municipal corporation. We have implementing this system to help a common people under the jurisdiction of a municipal corporation to register their grievance about day-to-day problem in their ward through a mobile application. It will provide a common man to deliver his complaint and problem to municipal authority to address the problem in a short period of time. This system provide an interface to register one complaint and forwarded it off. Let's talk about technology. In here I use JSP, JSP Servlet and design part. It's in HTML, CSS and Bootstrap. And for backend I use MySQL. In this system, five types of the user. One is normal people, another is grievance officer, and third is HOD of particular department, and another is employee, and last is commissioner. Then I am here logging into the user. I enter here name and password. I am entered here my name, that's Bhagyashri. I got this name. I enter my name Bhagyashri. I entered here password and in here login successful. I am going on to the complaint form. In here I enter my complaint is related about water. In here three types, water, garbage, road, and my address is Sirampur. And I enter my latitude location and longitude location. In here I also upload image and video. Video is optional, but if any kind of more we have to enter, then we will fill. Then here I uploaded search my image. Yes, in this download I uploaded this water population related image. I submit this and I here search video about this. Okay, I uploaded this video. I submit this. Complete has been sent. See. Then I log out. I log in. Means in here now grievance officer is logging. Grievance officer is entered here ID and password. In here I enter ID and password and going on to the signing page. In here grievance officer see what type of complaint are coming. See in here water type complaint in Sirampur. See here I send video, that's RC there. See here status is pending. And this report are sent to HOD. And submit this. This complaint is forwarded to HOD. Yes, see here status. Complete forwarded. Grievance officer see her reports, comment, and I also view comment. Now grievance officer is log out and in here in log in HOD of water department is he will enter the ID and password and sign in successfully. Here see he search what type of problem, what type of grievance officer sent to he. See here water problem and here status is pending. Then water department HOD sent this employee, complaint sent in to employee. In here not anything, he just sent to employee what type of problem. Then employee do work. if employee will take 5 days, then after 5 days he will send status, I work completed, and send status. Okay, employees log in. Employees see what kind of work he want to do. See here, this there are status is pending. Status is pending, sir. After that he will do work and he will complete this work and forward the status completed and send comment to HOD, I completed my work. Complete added successfully. Then he will log out. After that, main role is commissioner. He see what that all people are work is good or not. Commissioner log in successfully. He will see, check complete forwarded, which work is completed, which work is remaining, which work is pending. See here, status is completed and there are also show date. He will also check report, monthly status, weekly status. He also send a comment to HOD and he also status views comment. See here, department information, this grievance officer, this is a HOD and this is employee. This system is also available in Marathi and English. So thank you for watching this.